Hello and welcome. If you weld a lot and your lenses get all covered in spatter and Windex just doesn't cut it anymore, this video is for you. Hello and welcome. If you weld a lot and your lenses get all covered in spatter and Windex just isn't cutting it for you, this video is for you. What you'll need is a little buffing wheel and some light buffing compound. Go ahead, turn on your buffing wheel. Add just a bit of compound to there, and don't apply too much pressure to the lens, just enough and you'll see it start to buff out all this junk on here. And right here you can already see that difference from sort of this opaque scratch finish to a nice clean smooth buff finish. Well, there you have it. You know, it's not going to get them perfectly crystal clear unless you put a lot more effort into it, but for all intents and purposes, this is more than enough to work by, and it's a lot better than what we had before. So it's nice because you can save a little bit of money and you can avoid a trip to the store and keep on working. Well, that's all for today. I hope you like this video. If you aren't subscribed already, go ahead and hit that subscribe. Check us out on Instagram, Facebook, and check out some of our other videos on YouTube. And once again, that's all for today. Thanks for watching. Work hard and stay humble.